Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roman, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another OVT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
We need to get off this thing! Oh, shit!
Driver, drop the rail! That boat is on the surface any time!
It's the Coral! We're stuck on the...
Drop the rail! Shit! Tojo's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line! We've got heavy MG fire tearing up the beach!
Raw Salvo, AT, Waco, 8-1! Azimuth, 3-5! Grace, 2-8, on the way!
Bullseye! out the trenches.
Getting close. There, by the wooden wall.
Keep pushing.
Now, Sarge.
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
Sullivan, no, hold on. You're gonna be okay. Corpsmen!
We're all numb by Sullivan.